eye there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I've just got that feeling. Feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
With Manchester United, a dominant force in the Premier League, and for so many years, the City, winners in 2012, winners in 2014. They're giving Manchester United a taste of their own medicine, aren't they?
Well, they are. Manchester United have had it all their own way for so many years, and what a feeling inside the City of Manchester these days. Two top teams.
And these two players, Kevin De Bruyne against Romelu Lukaku.
Kevin De Bruyne, he's got a great ability on the ball, the kind of ability that defenders hate to face. As for Romelu Lukaku, he's a real powerhouse. Not many opponents will knock him off the ball.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Paul Pogba plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Such a great ground this to broadcast from. You do feel that you're a very privileged person to be watching football in this city, in this stadium.
Well, it's my favourite stadium. I mean, the stands just go up vertically. They seem to so close to the pitch, and that makes for an intimidating atmosphere for the visitors.
And our match official, Benoit Tayad. Game started by Manchester United. Herrera. Silva. And that will be a throw. Now Mkhitaryan. Pogba. Yaya Toure. Manchester City on the move. In fine fashion. A timely challenge. Pogba. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Oh, the counter-attack was on, and it's come to nothing. Silva. Always huge worldwide interest in Manchester United. But the United fans around the globe will be a little bit concerned about the strength of the opposition.
They're going to make life tough for Manchester United. From a defensive point of view, they can be resilient on the back foot.
Yaya Toure. Aguero. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. It's looking good, this move. Kevin De Bruyne. Challenges for the ball. Romelu Lukaku. Space out on the wing that Manchester United are using very positively. It's with Herrera. Now with Mkhitaryan. Going for goal! And a Herrera! That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
Manchester United with the lead. Kevin De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero.
Matic.
He's screened the ball well there.
Now Mkhitaryan.
Pogba. Nice return pass.
Chance for the cross.
And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. Silva. Here's Sterling. Kevin De Bruyne.
And here they are on the attack.
Sergio Aguero.
Cross dribbling low. It's Aguero.
Needs to be quick. Rashford. Taking on the defenders. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Put the corner in the middle.
Cleared away by the defender.
He's coming forward with some danger. Now Danilo. Sergio Aguero. Kevin De Bruyne.
Incisively played by De Bruyne.
Sterling! Sterling! It's a certain goal. A goal right into the corner by the post. Was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything. You can't blame him. The manager is delighted with the character his team has shown to get back into this game.
So, away we go at 1-1. And Herrera. Good defending. Silva. Yaya Toure.
That's well worked by City here. And they're going forward with a real hint of menace about them.
Romelu Lukaku. Now Mkhitaryan.
Pogba.
And Herrera.
Pogba. Here's Mkhitaryan. Corner for Manchester United. Trying to force their way into the lead now. Well, it doesn't happen often where you're faced with that kind of opportunity. And he was pleased to take it. In from Mkhitaryan. Defended well.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Well, so far, the game belonging to Sergio Aguero after that first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Manchester City wait for the referee's whistle and away we go for the second half. Silva. Sterling. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into quite a dangerous position now. looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Manchester United attacking with some momentum now. Nemanja Matic. Kyle Walker. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Sterling. Here's a chance to attack. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Kyle Walker. Sterling. On to Sergio Aguero. Can't lose it here. It's Daley Blind.
Moving the opposition around with their play at these two players. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw.
Top player, top performance today from him, right on his game. He's being substituted now, and the crowd have loved watching his performance.
Yeah, it's just all gone right. Doesn't happen all the time, but one of those days where he didn't really put a foot wrong.
Fellaini. Good vision here. The Qatarian, great stop. And that's a corner for Manchester United. Corner's taken, and they get it away. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Here's Matic. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Crafting the through pass. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. That is Silva! Brada! And that is the goal that puts them in front.
Always gets involved, this manager. Loves to hug his players after a goal. Great scenes.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
Looking good for Manchester United. They are trailing in this game. Nemanja Matic. Antonio Valencia. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Blind! They can clear it here. Huge support everywhere they play. Manchester United.
Well, even in the lean times, they turned up in numbers, and they've done that again here.
And that's a corner for Manchester United. Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. And it's taken. Lukaku! That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Couldn't keep it down. It was a useful position he found himself in.
Well, all he had to do was keep his eye on the ball, keep his concentration, and he's got himself a goal there.
Silva. Bernardo Silva. Sergio Aguero. On the attack here. Aguero! Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. That's very good shielding of the ball.
Antonio Valencia.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Nicolas Otamendi. Kyle Walker. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Turn pass.
An amazing finishing prospect here for Manchester United, who are still losing, but they haven't given up.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
It's Bernardo Silva.
Sergio Aguero.
It's finished now with the final whistle.
Who catches the eye so often, Kevin De Bruyne. Did he catch the eye of Alan Smith today? Alan, tell us.
He was always the man to watch for the opposition.